Hello and welcome to Sudoku Pro.
This is a one-star puzzle from Today's Hindu. Let's get started. Let's start from column 7. There is a 9 here in column 9 and a 9 here in column 8, which blocks these two cells. So in this block, 9 goes in H7. Now there is a 4-1 and 4 in this 9th block, which blocks this cell. There is a 1 and 4 again in row B, which blocks this cell. So in column 7, 1 and 4 goes in these two cells. You have a 1 and 4 here. So accordingly, A7 takes 4 and C7 takes 1. Now in column 7, there are only 2 empty cells and the missing numbers are 2 and 8. There is a 2 here in I row, which blocks this cell. So 2 goes in B7 and the only missing number is 8 that goes in I7. Similarly, in the same pattern, we can fill column 3 also. Here we have 9 in column 2 and 9 in column 1, which blocks these two columns. So 9 goes in D3 here. There is a 4 and 7 here, which blocks this cell. Similarly, here in I row, there is a 4 and 7, which blocks this cell here. Now 4 and 7 has to go in these two cells. There is a 4 here in G row and a 7 here in H row. So G3 takes 7 and H3 takes 4. Now there are only 2 empty cells in column 3 and the missing numbers are 5 and 6. There is a 6 blocking here. So 5 goes in A3 and 6 goes in I3. Let's try to fill I row now. There are only 2 empty cells and the missing numbers are 3 and 5. There is a 3 here in this block, which blocks this cell. So I2 takes 3 and I5 takes 5. Similarly, in A row, there are again only 2 empty cells and the missing numbers are 3 and 8. There is a 3 here in column 5, which blocks this cell. So 3 goes in A8 here and A5 takes 8. In block 1, there are only 2 empty cells and the missing numbers are 3 and 7. There is a 3 here in column 2, so which blocks the cell. So C1 takes 3 and 7 goes in C2. There is a 7 and 8 here in C row, which blocks these two cells here in block 3. So 7 and 8 has to be in one of these cells. There is a 7 blocking here. So B8 takes 7 and 8 goes in B9. Now in this block, the missing numbers are only 5 and 6. So let's mark these two cells with 5-6 pair. Now in C row, there is only 1 empty cell and the missing number is 9. In row B, there are 3 empty cells and the missing numbers are 3, 5 and 6. There is a 3, 5 here in column 5, blocking this cell. So B5 takes 6. Now the missing numbers are 3 and 5. There is a 5 blocking here. So B6 takes 3 and B4 takes 5. Let's try to fill column 5 now. There is a 4 and 9 in row D here, which blocks the cell. There is a 4 and 9 in row H, which blocks the cell. So 4 and 9 goes in these two cells. There is a 9 blocking from here. So F5 takes 4 and E5 takes 9. Now there are only two missing numbers, and the missing numbers are 1 and 7. There is a 7 blocking here, or here there is a 7 here, which is blocking this cell. So H5 takes 1 and D5 takes 7. Let's try to fill F row. There is a 7 here in this middle block, which blocks this cell. And there is a 7 here in column 2, which blocks this cell. So in F row, F1 takes 7. Now the missing numbers are 1 and 6. There is a 6 here in column 2, which blocks this cell. So 6 goes here in F4 and F2 takes 1. Now in block 4, there are only two missing numbers. The numbers are 5 and 6. There is a 6 here in column 2. So 6 goes in E1 and E2 takes 5. Let's try to fill this middle block. There is a 1 here in column 6, which blocks these two cells. So 1 goes in E4. Now the missing numbers in this block are 2 and 8. There is a 8 here in D row, which blocks this cell. So 8 goes in E6 and 2 goes here in D6. Let's try to fill the sixth block now. As you see, there is a small block, small square within this block to be filled. Now in this situation, there is a small tip here. Now just analyze the numbers which are crisscrossing these squares. Now out of these numbers, you need to identify the numbers which are not present in this block. Now the numbers in this block are 3, 8, 9, 7 and 5. So you can see those numbers like 3, 9, 8 and 5. The numbers that are missing are 6 and 1. Now this 6 and 1 blocks these two cells, and the 6 and 1 goes in these two cells. There is a 1 here in column 9 blocking here. So 1 goes here in D8 and 6 goes here in D9. Now in this block, the missing numbers are 2 and 4. There is a 4 here in column 8 blocking here. So E9 takes 4 and E8 takes 2. Let's try to fill this ninth block. There are only two empty cells, and the missing numbers are 2 and 5. There is a 2 here. So G8 takes 5 and G9 takes 2. Now this 5 cancels out the 5 here. So C8 takes 6 and C9 takes 5. Now let's fill this 8th block. There are 3 empty cells, and the missing numbers are 6, 8 and 9. There is a 9 here which blocks these two cells. So 9 goes here in G6. Now the missing numbers are 6 and 8. There is 8 here which blocks here. So H6 takes 6 and H4 takes 8. Let's try to fill this 7th block. Now again, here you can see a small square within this block. There is one more tip to solve this square easily. Now identify the numbers missing in this block. 1 is missing. Let me write it down here. 1 is missing. 2 is missing. 3, 4 is there. 5 is missing and 8 is missing. So 1, 2, 5, 8 are missing here. So now try to find these numbers across the column, across the row here. You can see a 1 and 8 in this row. That is H row here. You have a 1 and 8 which blocks these two cells. That means 1 and 8 cannot be in these two cells, and 1 and 8 goes in these two cells. There is a 1 blocking from here. So 1 goes in G1 and G2 takes 8. Now 2 and 5 goes here. You have a 5 blocking from here. So 5 goes in H1 and 2 goes here in H2.